universal spiritual pools of the many components God created, two of them, good and positive, bad and negative, are complementary as part of universal spiritual pools. They are eternal source of universe from which emerges diverse and diffused positive and negative aspects in human life. One who is in a positive pool gets strengthened, adding more and more similar good deeds, emboldening, elevating towards celestial realm, while the other who is in a negative pool gets weaker and weaker with bad deeds as the ball bounces down the stairs, running into a groove of darker realm. Even when bad destiny predominates, conscience of refinement of some people always struggles for good deeds, benevolence, piteousness in the name of God, and tries always to rise above to inspire others. Good intentions followed by action is a positive thing, but those with good intention and positive feelings who fail to act correctly and repeat it, the higher purpose gets defeated. On a higher level, intention itself becomes a part of action, and they are both interdependent. Positive things sometimes exceed indulgence with crazy things, too much of extreme sentiments with no sense of proportion may lead to unrestricted daydreaming, involvement with fictions, films, TV serials, obsessions with news of accidents or the sort. Such emotional and fanciful frame of thinking may create personal chain reactions, agonies, distress, problems, and even tendency of renouncement. Such labyrinthine may lead to frequent ecstasy, euphoria, pining for the supreme and helping others. Some persons with too much of creativity, imagination, assume certain things, fabricate, and get grouped into mostly away from hard real life. Sentiments, emotions, gussy, nostalgic human life have bearing with mental afflictions, torture, tragedy, or the plots of text or visuals. In spite of artificial, feigned, and imaginary situations, there remains a question whether under the situation somebody has the right to pray for help and whether the God could respond accordingly. I personally feel, in spite of being imaginary, definitely the person who was involved with the processing of things was genuine, with arduous work, perception, cognition, feelings, sensitivity, sense of compassion, and mental agony on the higher level must be compensated. So sentimentally, these people beseech to pray and expect their own needy relief from afflictions, even in the episodes of film, fiction, or the like. Such a request has bearing with positive pull of universe, at the credit of the person concerned, as once such feelings are created spiritually, they never get wasted. Any vertical elevation automatically leads to Akashic records may be on transmigration level under the eternal cosmic computer.